The trick is that the ball should be the shape.